February 2006, Morton, Illinois. Protrusions forming rabbit ears. Naturally occurring marks on the surface shaped like the distinctive eyes and nose. Source claimed phenomenon not repeated elsewhere in this pumpkin field. Pumpkin itself no longer available for further study.